Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. This is Jay of Nappy Beauty, and I am coming to you with a project that I have decided my 2010 will be. And I hope that you guys join me. This project, I coined the phrase the Bean Project, but this is a project to help a young lady named Bean. Her real name is DeLorean Williams. I haven't met her. I only saw her on YouTube, saw a video of her at a rehabilitation facility, and from that video it led me to her website, and she tells the story of what happened to her. So let me tell you briefly what happened, and then I'll put all the information to the side, and you please check out her video and go to her YouTube channel and subscribe to her. Let's be a help. Okay, once I saw the video, this was back in September, October, I saw the video and I was so touched by it. It was something about her eyes that just touched me. So I wrote to her and I said, I want to be a help to you. And that night I prayed about the situation and I came up with something, you know, that I could do to help her get to Project Walk once again. Okay, let me tell you a little story about her. She was 18 years old, in college, like we all have been, going out to have fun. She said that night everything was telling her not to go. Her friends told her not to go. She didn't feel like she should go. They had a flat on the way, but they still went. Once she got there, they got out the car. There was some noise and things going on. She was shot, laid on the ground. She's still not knowing what's going on. And, you know, she's asking people what's wrong, what's going on, and somebody told her she had been shot. Okay, she has now, from that incident, she is a C5 quadriplegic. So she is paralyzed. Just imagine you at 18 becoming paralyzed. Your whole life changes. She was in college in Atlanta. Her family is from Mississippi. Her family has since moved up to be with her. And during this whole time, you know, she didn't have insurance. Medicare took care of her after the accident, went in the hospital, able to do some rehabilitation. But Medicare is not an insurance that makes you come back to where you were. Medicare is about getting you, you know, from sick to feeling better, and that's it. Okay, so my project and what I want you guys to help me with is pennies with a purpose. I came up with this jar, bought them, and I've asked my friends and family. As you can see, I've been collecting already. I've already handed out many of these, and I've told people of her story, and people are joining on, and I hope you do too. Okay, pennies with a purpose. I have her saying on here. It says, you can dream it or you can make it happen. Bean. Help us get to Project Walk. Project Walk is a rehabilitation facility. The particular one she wants to go to is in California because she's gone there before. And our goal is to raise money to help her get to Project Walk. I called her, I talked to her mom, I talked to her sisters, and I reassured her that I wasn't crazy. I was just somebody that was touched by her and that wanted to help in any way that I could. Okay, so since then I have given out these, I've talked to my friends, I've come up with ideas of projects I want to do this year, and I want you guys to join me. If you would like, I only have about 10 of these now to send out. If you would like one, please email me, you know, leave a comment and I'll send you one. Or just get a jar, get a cup, get whatever, and start collecting your spare change for Bean. You can go to her website. It's the beansproutbenefit.org. I'll put all the information to the side. Read her story, see her pictures, see her videos, and I hope that you too are touched to help Bean get to Project Walk. So I am excited, and I know, guys, that this year is about making a difference, and I want to make a difference in any way that I can. I just want to help. You never know what your spare change can do for another person. So please help us get Bean to Project Walk. And the last thing I want to say, do you want to help Bean?
Hi, I want to help Bean.
Hi.
My name is Marjorie, and I want to help Bean.
We want to help Bean.
I want to help Bean.
I want to help Bean.
Here.
I want to help Bean.
Меня зовут Дима, и я хочу помочь Бин.
I want to help Bean.
I want to help Bean. I want to help Bean.
Gusto kong tulungan si Bean.
Here.
I want to help Bean.
I want to help Bean.
We want to help Bean.
I want to help Bean.
हाँ मैं बीन की मदद करना चाहता हूँ.
Hello, I'm Peggy. I want to help Bean.
Quiero ayudar a mi Bean.
I want to help Bean.
Gusto ko tulungan si Bean. I want to help Bean.
Hi. Hi, my name is Siobhan, and I want to help Bean.